If you're into 80s and 90s slashers, you're in for a treat. Since new games aren't dropping fast enough, I'm digging through the backlog to play some classics I've missed, one of which is called Bloodwash by Puppet Combo. Think minimal graphics, but packed with over-the-top gore and ridiculous 80s slasher stories so bad, they're damn good. I'm going through all the Puppet Combo games and catching up on some big titles I've skipped. You can expect some crude humor mixed with plenty of blood and guts, because these games pull no punches when it comes to twisted humor and fun. Welcome back to the Outer Middle Show. I'm Mad Vlad. Let's jump in. Okay, so there's chapters in this, so this could be bad. Hold on, we gotta alt enter that. There we go. Okay, I don't know what I just did, but we're jumping in. Okay, Bloodwash, whatever. Here we are. We are in a living room.
What a day. Professor Watt was his usual miserable self, and that test was a killer. Hopefully I can just relax and... Of course, Liam didn't do the laundry or clean. I'll have to do a load of laundry. I have an interview for a job tomorrow and have nothing to wear. I'll gather these clothes up and head to the laundry room in the basement. I'm going to have to talk to Liam later. I'm too upset and tired to go through it again. He's going to have to pull it together for this baby.
Wow. Okay. So, Liam is an a-hole. He doesn't help me clean the house. Look at all these pizza boxes. Who eats this much pizza? Is that beer? I don't know what that is. Anyway, we got to gather up the laundry. Okay. White t-shirt. What's that crusty stuff on it? Gross. All right, those pants, shirt. So we're having a baby. We've got a mattress on the floor. I'm honestly too mad to talk to Liam right now. Let him get over his hangover by himself. Oh my God, Liam's in there drunk or hungover. Not a good start. Yeah, that's the bathroom. Okay, so he's in the bathroom. Hung over. Wow. All right, I think that's all the dirty laundry. Time to go to the basement. Okay. What's in here? Nothing interesting inside. Leave apartment. Now, okay. We live in an apartment. So we're going to the laundry room. Gotcha. Fun times. Wow, that was loud. All right, down the musky stairs of this apartment complex is, I'm just going to say it, dog, it's whack. There's arrows painted on the wall. I mean, I know you got to start somewhere, but damn, got to be a little bit more responsible. Got to get your stuff together. Out of order. What? Out of order? What am I going to do now? I should probably go back upstairs and figure something out. Yes, you should. I think I heard something coming from that closet. What? Oh, God! Oh, my God! Hobo Joe. Hobo Joe.
God damn, girl, you scared the bejesus out of me!
I scared you? You scared me! What the hell are you doing creeping around down here?
Look, I'm sorry for scaring you. I'll tell you, but can you keep this to yourself?
Jesus Christ, Joe, you're insane. Yeah, I can. What's up?
The missus kicked me out and it's too cold outside, so I'm trying to wait her out down here. I really didn't mean to creep on you. Honest.
I believe you. Just next time, maybe don't go around slinging doors open and hiding in the dark.
I will. Thanks, kid. Say, if you want to use the washing machine, it's broken.
Yeah, thanks. I figured that out.
Okay. Thanks, Hobo Joe. Appreciate that. Now what? There's a toolbox down here. It's
toolbox. Our janitor would kill me if I rummage through this thing, even though I really doubt he uses any of these. Well, why don't you just fix it yourself? And why wash his clothes anyway? Just tumble them in the dryer and give them to him. All right, man. Thanks for helping out, Hobo Joe. Okay, well, let's go back upstairs, I guess. I would pile up his clothes and just throw them on his bed and be like, you do them, asshole. And then I would clean the house. I'd break up with him. That's what I'd do. That's what I'd do. Who is this? Stan! My man!
What's up, Sarah?
Oh, you know, trying to balance life, school, and job hunting.
It's a tough world these days. Liam been treating you well?
No.
When he isn't drunk. Yeah.
Bro, I gotta get with you.
Look, you'll tell me if it gets bad. Yeah?
Of course I will, Stan. Can I move in with you?
I know it ain't easy to talk about. And you don't have to tell me nothing. Just promise me you'll tell me if you need help.
Oh, I will.
My sister used to be in a bad situation too. And there's places you can go.
I appreciate that, Stan. I really do.
That is a sweet outfit. I dig it. This man's got style, got his own apartment, got a level head on his shoulders. I think I'm going to hook up with Stan.
Yeah, sure. You doing some laundry at this time of night?
Yup.
I'm trying to. Of course, when I really need it, the washer downstairs is broken.
Ain't that some shit?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. And speaking of shit, I have an interview tomorrow, so I guess I'll show up smelling like crap.
Well, if it's an emergency, I heard of this laundromat that's open 24/7, just outside of town. Still early enough to catch the last bus. I'll have to say, though, it's a hell of a time to be out so late, especially with that maniac roaming around.
I'm a big girl, Stan. Do you know the address?
Sure, sure. Let me write it down for you. Just promise me you'll take care, aight?
For sure. I better go grab my purse before I head to that laundromat. Stan, my man. All right, let's go get our purse. God, I hate walking into this place. It's so dirty. There it is. All right, hopefully I didn't miss that last bus to the laundromat. Yeah, let's go. We better hurry. I got my purse, Stan.
Hurry, and you might be able to catch the next bus.
Thanks again, Stan.
I love you. Stan. I love you, Stan. That's a lot of cigarette butts, bro. Can I have one? All right, let's get out of here. Well, that's stupid. All right, here's the lobby. What in the hell? What is this? Junkie.
Hi there. Are you okay? Can I get you anything?
It's gone. They took it.
Did someone steal something from you?
They took it. The people in the walls. They took it from me. Oh God, she's here now!
I should probably leave him alone. Poor guy.
Yeah, see you later. All right, bus stop. Where is that bus at? Ah, I hear something. That was no. Oh, what in the hell is that? That's the car from Booty Cheek Creek Freak. I'm just gonna stand by the bus stop. I'm gonna walk around. Oh!
Got any change?
Sure, I have a couple dollars.
Better than nothing. Thanks, right. Kid.
Hey, you're welcome.
Haven't seen you around here before.
I moved in not too long ago. I'm usually studying or at my classes, so that's probably why.
Oh, a college girl, huh? What are you studying?
I'm pursuing a career in education at the moment.
Nice. That's what I got my bachelor's in.
Oh, that's great. I hope I can find a gig soon afterwards.
If not, my sleeping bag has room for two.
All right. Sure.
Ah, the bus! Yes. Yes. What the hell kind of bus is this?
Where are you heading at this hour, if you don't mind me asking?
The laundromat on the outside of town.
Not sure I believe that. Pretty late to be doing laundry. Hey, if you're looking to score, I have a good deal just for a pretty little thing like you.
Oh my god, bro, I never want to be a girl.
You won't even have to pay cash, if you know what I mean.
How about you just drive the bus and I'll pretend you're not a desperate loser?
Whatever, bitch. Sit the fuck down so I can get this piece of junk rolling again.
I don't want to be a girl. You know what? It's a dirty seat. We can't sit there. Let's find a clean seat. How about the very back? What? I want to sit in the back. What is that? Has to be fake. Some people have a sick sense of humor. I'd rather not sit in whatever that is. Yeah, okay. Is there any clean seats in here? There we go. Come on, man. Hurry up. Man, it's really dark outside. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. I've got 10 rings. We skipped everything else because I don't know the words. What in the hell are you? Just gonna stare straight. Yeah. Okay. It's gonna be a long ride. The outside of town. Look out the window. It's so dark out, I can't even see the street.
Ah! Hello. May I sit beside you?
No, you may not.
There's plenty of other seats, so I don't see why you would need to do that.
May I sit beside you?
No.
Are you deaf? Do I need to get the driver to throw you off?
You're going to die tonight.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
What?
You're going to die tonight. I've seen it. Tonight is your last night on Earth.
Cool. I don't care.
You are walking straight into your doom. Can't you see that? You and that child inside you.
How did you?
You will be found, just like all the others.
What if I punch you in the face? Oh, fuck, I'll probably break my hand.
Ripped open, your insides displayed for all the angels above to look down and see. Oh, yes. Of that, I am certain.
Are you? That's cool.
Please, just stop talking.
May I sit beside you?
No.
All right, miss. This is your stop.
Get out of my face, before I mace you.
May I sit beside you? May I sit beside...
Torture Star Video presents a game by Black Eyed Priest and Jordan King and Henry Horror. So we're doing the intro. So far, this is the best game I've ever played. What a proper intro. The Womb Ripper.
What a proper intro. We made it. Cool. We better watch out for the womb ripper. Don't like this parking lot at all. Yeah. Hello, sir.
Yes, what is it?
Are you all really open all night?
We're open all night, but I take my naps at midnight, so you better not need anything after that.
Oh, okay. I'll be sure not to need anything.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay. So far, so good, right? We've got the lost and found. This looks like a upscale joint, man. It's a nice place, dude. All right, let's see. Use drying machine. These are the drying machines. Oh my god. And there's the washers. Let's talk to this dude.
Doing a late night wash too?
Yeah. I work night shift at the factory down the road. This place is the only one open when I get off work. It was a real pain when the first one burnt down.
First one?
You new around here? Yeah, this place used to be next door years ago. But there was a big fire. I don't think they ever found out exactly what caused it.
That sounds awful.
Girl died in that fire, too. An employee. I don't like to spread rumors, but...
But what?
Pretty mysterious. The way she died, I mean. It wasn't a fire that started quickly. She should have had plenty of time to get out. But she was found in the office. I heard they were close to opening up a murder investigation. That a detective thought the girl was locked in. But then decided to drop it when nobody came up. You know, cops. Lazy sons of bitches.
Well, if that's true, it does sound pretty suspect.
Sure does. Feels like it got swept under the rug pretty quick. What with the womb ripper coming around and butchering those women. That has all the headlines these days.
The womb ripper. Let me find a washer. I need to get some change first. This place is not up to date. What is this? Aha! All right, that should be enough for a dry and wash cycle. I'm trying to change the way I say wash. Let's do it. Yeah! Guess I can take a look at other stores in the plaza while I wait for my... Oh my god. Okay, so I guess we're gonna walk around the plaza. It is a nice plaza. It reminds me of a plaza that I grew up in. Sounds like a child crying, but I don't think it's a child. Or a kid. Pizza! Yes, I'm starving. Where's the door? Wait a minute. What is this? Those are ovens? This is an appliance store. Oh, he's smoking a dog rocket. Greasy manager.
Ah, customer. Looking for a TV, toaster, blender?
Not necessarily, sir.
Sorry, I'm just browsing.
Oh, what kind of person just browses appliance stores at this time of night?
I'm just waiting on my laundry.
Well then, why don't you just buy a washer and dryer here? We have the newest models at the lowest prices.
No offense, but I feel like you're the newest thing in the store.
Why, thank you. I do take pride in my appearances.
Sure. Sure thing. Ooh, a boombox. I want one of these. This is the 80s, I think, right? Refrigerators. Wow, what a deal. Drying machines, washer machines. Yeah, this place is great, man. Microwave, toasters. ovens. Ooh, tape decks. That's the coolest thing in here. The boom boxes for sure. I would like one of these soon. Yeah, me too. All right, man. Let's go to the next store. Place sucks. Place is no good. Pizza shop. There's the pizza shop. All right. I'm hungry. Pizza dude.
Sorry, didn't see you there.
You got me yawning now, asshole.
Can I get you anything?
No, thanks. I'm just killing time until my laundry next door is done.
Well, you're out late. Just a heads up, we're closing soon. Feel free to hang out until then, though.
Thanks, pizza dude.
All right.
Let's go in the back. What the hell is that? Press the tab key to equip and unequip your inventory items. Some items can't, what? It's a missing persons flyer that has a young woman listed missing over a week ago. There are also so many different ones. I wonder if anyone around here knows anything about this. I can bring this to the people and see if they have anything to say about it. Okay. Ooh, arcade machine. Fortune-telling machine. It's one of those Zoltan things. If a good night's sleep isn't in my future, then I don't want to hear about it. Okay. I screwed that game. All right, let's get out of here. We ain't got no money. We can't buy no damn pizza. Oh, there's a store down here I didn't see. What is this? Peepaws 8? Oh, that's an S. It's Peepaws. I thought it was like Peepaw 8. I don't know. I'm stupid. Let's go into Peepaws. What do you got in here, Peepaw? Adult XXX. It's one of those. Dude, every damn movie store back in my day had that. And as kids, we used to walk past it like this. And miss those days, man. All right, let's talk to this dude.
Can I help you? Looking for anything specific? A movie? A video game? Fish?
No, just browsing, thanks.
Alright, well, let me know if you need any help. And don't you even think about stealing anything. I have eyes everywhere.
Wouldn't dream of it. You have quite an assortment of things. What kind of store is this again?
It's Peepaw's. I'm Peepaw. It's my store.
Right.
Alright, Peepaw. I don't care. I'm going into the XXX room. Peepaw's mags. Man, this is old shit. This is like 50s. Come on, man. Not much use of these anymore with tapes offering more interactive experience. What's next? Virtual reality? Get me out of here. Dog! Oh, my God.
Ha. Gotcha.
Got me what?
So you're not stealing anything?
You bastard.
My apologies.
Yeah. I'm leaving, Peepaw. I thought you were cool. You're not. Alright, I think our laundry's done. This it? Yep. He's asleep. Let's see. That dude's still here. Which one was it? There we go. Dryer time. Yes! Yeah, it did sound like somebody rang that bell. What is that? A red key? What, we got a Hellcat? This is a bathroom key. Use the mouse wheel to cycle through your items. Okay, where's the bathroom at? Okay. Cool. Coolsies. I remember hanging out by payphones and they would always ring, dude. And we'd pick them up and we'd mess with the people on the other side. It was great. Okay, I gotta go into the women's bathroom. Locked. Weird. Wait a minute. There we go. Okay. We made it. Put the key up. Put the key up. There we go. Tab. Okay. I don't know what that is. The hell did I just pick up? Reapers. Okay. I don't have to pee. Oh, God. 867-5309. Let's get out of here. Let's go into the men's bathroom. For whatever reason. Oh, no. What are we doing, dude? Oh, God. Okay. Cool. Let's get out of here, maybe? There's somebody in there. It wouldn't let me move. Are you naked, sir? It's a mannequin. Who could have put this here?
867-5309.
Okay, cool. There's a mannequin. Awesome. What is that? Pickup remote. Not a TV in here, is there? Looks like there's 10 minutes and 15 seconds left. Okay. I'm gonna ask him about this paper.
What are you, a cop or something? I don't know anything about those missing people.
Okay. Well, wait a minute. What about this? Okay, whatever. I guess we got to go around and ask people about this paper. I'll see if he's still in there. Okay. I don't think there's anything in here we need to find. What's that? A police report that details a suspect named Louis Kennedy. This is just for public intoxication, but that name keeps popping up. Wonder if I can find out more about him. I can bring this to people and see if they have anything to say about it. Okay. Cool. Maybe I'll ask the mannequin. Hey, bro, what's this?
Don't know how you got that, but yeah, I knew Louis. He owned the old laundromat that burnt down. We were buds. But he disappeared one day. It's the aliens, I tell ya. Louis is looking down on us poor schmucks right now from the cosmos.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna ask people about this. Oh, there's that car. We'll start with people. Hey, sir, what is this?
Old Louis was a real son of a bitch. Had a real eye for the younger girls, he did.
Okay.
Don't mean to gossip, but I have it on good authority he was the one who knocked up that poor girl who worked for him. Can't remember her name, but between that scandal, the fire, and then the disappearances, I would say all the details will never be known.
All right, Peepaw, what about this?
Do you know anything about the recent disappearances?
Recent? This has been going on for a long time.
How long? Like, when the Womb Ripper killings first began?
Lord, no, I'm talking years, girl.
Years?
Don't make me repeat myself. Yes, this area hasn't been the safest place. Not since that laundromat caught fire.
The one over there?
No, that's the new one. The old one is right next to it. Been empty ever since that night.
Are you saying there's some correlation between the laundromat fire and the missing people?
I'm just saying what I'm saying.
Well, did anyone die in the fire?
We don't know. The girl working there when the fire broke out was never found. No bones or nothing. After that, people would go missing here or there. And as time has gone on, it's become more frequent. Made my daughter and grandchildren move out of the area a few years ago because of it.
Anything else you can tell me?
Leave it, old man be. I have things to attend to.
He did it. Peepaw did it. Come on, man. It's obvious. Okay. Well, we need to keep asking around. I got a weird suspicion that he did. You know what? Watch this. Let's see if he responds to this. Nothing. All right, let's leave. To the next store. So the old laundromat, the one next to it, is the one that burnt down. We're gonna be going in there, I guarantee it. All right, pizza dude, what's this?
Do you know anything about the recent disappearances?
No, not really. One of the girls who was in my class was one of them, though. I didn't know her too well, except that she was pregnant. I hope that she just skipped town and not one of the, you know.
What?
Do you know anything
No, not really. I didn't know her too well, except that she was pregnant. I hope that she just skipped town and not one of the, you know, victims.
All right, then. What about this, sir? This.
Lewis Kennedy. Nope. Never heard of him.
Okay. He knows nothing. Ah! Bro.
You look just like her.
Who?
Same eyes. Same hair. Oh, she used to be so beautiful. But I've lost her. It's been so long now, and I can't find her.
Yes, it's Granny.
Oh, did you know one of the girls who went missing around here? Ma'am? I guess she's done talking.
Yeah, okay. She doesn't care. All right. Going to the appliance store. Talk to this a-hole. What's this?
Don't know who that is, but he sounds like a real asshole to me.
Okay, what about this?
Crazy, right? Thinking about all the killings can creep a guy out. Especially being all alone out here. Yeah, I know the victims are all women, but still.
Okay, he doesn't know much. You just gonna stand there all night, Granny? I wanna check out this store. Put the key up. I wonder what happened here. This store ain't open. Alright, laundry should be done. I think I talked to everybody. All the other stores are closed. What's this? This newspaper talks about the laundromat burning down. But most of the details are too faded to read. I wonder if anyone around here knows what happened. I can bring this to people and see if they have anything to say about it. Okay. Well, let's do this again. Let's talk to Peepaw. Hey, Peepaw! Check this out, dog. Where is it? There it is.
It was a real shame. Sometimes the only way to hide a secret is to burn it.
Yep. Okay. Another newspaper. The Sin Eater. I think Granny, like, froze up. Hey, pizza dude, what's this?
Wish this place would go up in flames next. Just kidding.
Let's talk to this guy now. Stogie dude.
Look, I don't know anything about that. I just opened up shop not long ago. As I'm sure you can tell by how clean it is in here. However, I'm no detective. But if you ask me, I think it has something to do with the sounds I hear at night outside. I don't want you to think I'm losing my marbles, but I hear some weird things out there some nights. Just screams, I guess. Almost like from a child. But I can tell that ain't no kid out there.
Yeah, I heard the same thing. That was weird. Alright. Alright, let's see. Let's ask this dude about the newly found evidence. Check this out, sir.
Yeah, sad day. Used to do my laundry there. And let me tell you, it was a lot better than this shithole. Had this real hot chick working there, too. Shame she got pregnant. had real potential to be a passenger on the D train, if you know what I mean.
Okay, sir. I've already asked him about these two things. And... oh. Okay, we're done. Let's put that up. What the hell? These clothes are still wet. This machine must be broken. But those were my last quarters. I need to find that employee and get my quarters back. Hey! There's blood on the wall. There's blood on the wall. Hey! Oh no. Where is he? Sir? It's a receipt for building repair company. Looks like they had to repair one of the walls in the laundry. Oh my god. With plaster. That's fantastic. Man, we're gonna find this dude behind a wall. Wonder what wall it could be. Ah! Oh my god!
It's the employee. He's been ripped to shreds. I need to call the police.
Yeah, let's do that now. There's a hammer. This might come in handy later. Yes, yes. It can't help me right now. Here's the phone.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? My name is Sarah. You need to send someone now. I'm at the...
oh, no.
Shit!
20 minutes later. Thank
Dispatch
God.
Dispatch said they got a call coming from out here. But it's strange. I can't seem to be able to find anyone.
Here, I got something for you. They won't even let me pull him out. That is not good, dude. What are we gonna do? Locked.
Wait
Weird.
A minute. Is that someone crying? It sounds like it's coming from that office by the pizza place.
Oh, I'm the cop. Okay, now I'm the cop. Okay. That weirded me out.
Hello? Is anyone there? This is the police. If anyone is there, then come out now.
There's something wrong here. I better investigate thoroughly.
Sure. We've got a gun. Oh my god. Locked. Maybe I can find the key around here somewhere. Okay. Let's check all the doors. Locked. Locked. Sir?
What the fuck was that? Holy Jesus. Was it holding a child?
It's all right. We've got our six shooter. Can't go through there. Enter closet. What? Key. Okay, got the office keys. There we go. Okay. I didn't have to switch from my gun. Let's see. Doesn't fit. There we go. Something is getting papped. On God. No cap. Doesn't fit. So we've got to find the key to get out of here.
Oh my god, am I glad to see you? You gotta help me. There's some crazy person running around with a knife.
Slow down. It's okay. Just follow me and I'll get you out.
Yeah, follow me.
Shit. There has to be another way out of here.
If he's on the other side of the door, I killed him. Okay. keeping my gun out. Gotta be a key or something. Yes. We'll go through the vents. Oh, God. Come on. Come on, bro. You can make it. Come on. Yep. Nope. Nope. It wouldn't let me shoot. It's been forever and no one is coming for me. Maybe I can make a run for it. Yep, not happening. Oh no. Now, who's gonna ride the D train? He chained the door shut. That's fantastic. We gotta get out of here. Maybe I can break the chains with my boobs? Who could have done this? How am I supposed to get out of here? You're not. Hide in the dryer. Hide in the dryer.
Breaks, the cradle will fall and down.
What was that?
And
okay. Plaster, wall plaster. This wall looks different than the others. Hammer. Hammer. Where is it? Hammer. Hammer. Where's the ham? There it is. Ah, there's a door behind here. I knew it. We're going to the oh, no. We're in the old laundromat that burned down. Where is the exit? Yeah, this place is huge. Newspaper. The headline reads, main suspect in police investigation disappears. 45-year-old Lewis Kennedy has gone missing. The top suspect in the grisly crimes and arson of alleged kidnap murderer of a young woman has eluded authorities. Sources say that Kennedy has been under surveillance for a few weeks, and at some time over the course of last night had broken contact with officers and has not been seen since. Authorities issue a warning for all residents in the area to be on the lookout for this potential dangerous individual. Oh, God. Need to find a shotgun or something. Get me out of here. What the hell is this, dude? Flashlight. Won't budge. Okay. Lot of missing persons posters. Let's look at the posters. What are these doing here? I should probably leave. Yeah, no shit. Let's leave. I've got a hammer. I've got a hammer, sir. And I know how to use it. Shit, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Maybe hide? Won't open. A door. Yes! Get me out of here. Holy shite. Okay, we need to stop this stupid shit from blowing out. We can't duck. Oh, okay, cool. Never mind. We can just walk through it. Yes, this is great. It's a corpse. It looks like it's been here for a very long time. Yeah. Nope. Nope. It's locked. There has to be a key around here somewhere. We will find it. Key. Key. Pick up scalpel. Yes. Note. I know I won't be getting out of here alive. That psychopath, it kills women like me. I've heard at least three others brought here and killed. Peeking through the cracks, I saw it creates these masks out of skin. Skins from the poor infants whose mothers were slaughtered. I don't know what kind of game it's wanting to play. I think my time is almost up. It made me swallow a key. Oh no! A key that I think could get me out of here. But I have a feeling it won't let me live long enough to use it. I'll be strung up and butchered like the rest. And my baby, oh God, I'm sorry, my little angel. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to blur this out. Because, yeah. Where is the scalpel? There it is. I can't believe I'm doing this. There we go, we got the key. Awesome. Okay, key, there it is. We made it. No, we didn't. Where's that scalpel? Sir, are you okay?
Oh my God, it's a corpse. It looks like it's been here for years. There's a wallet sticking out of his pocket. What? The driver's license belongs to Lewis Kennedy. But this doesn't make any sense. I need to get out of here and call the police.
Yeah, police are already here, ma'am, and they're dead. Oh, shit. This is terrible. She's been splayed open. Looks like she has been here for a very long time. Oh, my God. What is that? It's a mannequin. Okay, we're fine. Get me out of here. How big is this place? Find the child. It's got a lock on it. I did not expect this game to be this big. We're gonna make it. He's in here. He is in here. Yep. What's down here? Who made this place? What in the hell is that? A doll. It's a doll that has been cut in half. Hey, you got a key? Oh, ammo. Awesome. We found some ammo. Okay. Still no key. Let's see if there's another route. Yep. Yep. Oh, wow. Puts his victims in the washer. Yes, yes. I better keep this with me just in case. It's the cop's gun. All right. It just never ends, dude. Never ends. Let's see if this worked. It worked. I'll be damned.
Come out, you asshole! I'm ready for you!
I wouldn't say that. I wouldn't have said that. I personally wouldn't have said that. I hate this so much. It's weird how a game that is graphically inclined, such as this one, can still scare you. Oh, this sucks. I can still see pretty good, though. Thank God I got the flashlight. What in the hell? Did I get him? I can't move. I don't know what the hell just happened. What the hell was that? Yeah, this game is demented. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What is that? I shot him again. I got him again. I don't know what the hell's going on, man. I don't get it. I feel like I'm playing Quake right now. I got him again. I think I died, though. Oh my god. I hate this so much. Do I need to find a way out? I need to put myself in a damn corner. I don't know if he comes out of the damn walls or not. Get me out of here. It's hard to talk. Yes! Yes!
It all makes sense now. Lewis Kennedy wasn't killing all those women. It was Samantha. After Lewis locked her in the laundromat and burned it down, she survived.
Oh, okay. He's got some nice schnats.
And she must have lost her baby, though. With almost being killed, losing her child, and being terribly burned, she completely snapped.
I should say she, because she's the killer.
She killed Lewis, and then set her sights on killing others who had something she didn't. Oh, God.
There she is, sitting on... Yeah, the game is not over. Okay.
Well, I was pretty upset to be woken up so late for an impromptu autopsy. But when they told me that it was the actual womb ripper, well, I got down here as soon as I could. I can't believe that it turned out to be Samantha Rhodes, who'd gone missing and was presumed dead years ago.
Oh God, what's gonna happen? Begin autopsy. This is gonna be bad. I hate the sounds. What the hell? The power went out. The fuse box is down the hall. I'll be right back. Don't you go anywhere. Oh, God. It's not over. It's not over. Ah! Fuse box. Lights are back on. Pull out your pistol, sir. You're going to need it. And she's gone. I knew it. What the? She's gone! I have to get out of here. Yes, you do. Ah! There. Now it's over. On to the next.